Come all to feast at their hall. It shall be grand, so let's meet the demand. They will not slay or ever make us pray if we them pay 100 gold away. That's what they said, but it was only jest. So the next day they burned it all away. And when they left, the ship was headed west. And they all knew that this was the brothers too.